Hello all, welcome back in my easy sandbox game with Bright Harvest active. We were building up the Arctic. Let's continue. The Arctic is getting forward. We were building a plateau. I have almost everything up there. Post game, I added two more gas mines because we can. Coal is good enough. Everything is the only problem that now rose is zinc. We have not enough zinc. See here. So we have to locate zinc mines. Now this is iron and zinc. Oh, is this the first zinc? No. There's another zinc. We have zinc here, but we're not shipping it. Yeah, then you can wait for a long time. I shipped someone here because I needed more standing with her. I did buy weapons from the pirate in the New World because my standing was really low. So here we have zinc that's not picked up. Let's get that shipping. Reason why I ship in steel in the Arctic is because if a gas mine explodes, you need steel to repair it. So I always like to bring in new steel. If you set it up in a trade route for once, you know you're always good. Okay, I will repeat the last phrase, something happened off screen. When you have a ship bring in steel, you can always repair your mines. So that's why I like to have it in there. So that's the only place with zinc. We need even more zinc. Yeah, zinc is raised here. We have zinc in Crown Falls. It's not my favorite place to pick up zinc and ship it there, but for now let's do it and later expand. Oh, this is like on the really outer edge of the platform. zinc is here. Since we need more light bulbs, more champagne. Maybe a good idea to take over this island. We can have zinc and copper. She has quite a big city here. And over here, us trying to take over this island for the oil. Then we could move lamps here, that would be nice. Now we have it in the light bulb factory area too. I didn't count on that, but it's nice. I had blocked it, so I can unlock it now. Few guys here with need of the actor, but not really that much. Oh, he has even more, I think. And here we now have 40% income extra. That's nice. to ship in zinc from the Cape. Maybe. Oh, we have zinc here too. Isn't that nice? Seems we have enough coal here now, isn't that nice? We set up a raster with 4x9 production. And we have just one cutic guy now. And I have oil here. I could move glass production here if I wanted to. Now we have the first oil production here. I could consider combining it with some of those guys. It would be nice to have oil or electricity for them all. Yeah, maybe later, maybe later. Let's put it here and go from there. There is one small problem, I think. I think we need artisans to work. I think they are worked by artisans. Engineers even. They need engineers. Now we're out of influence. We need engineers. I have no idea what we do have here. Sewing machines. We don't have sewing machines yet at all. Limestone, iron. Ah, making friends. I have shown the other one too. Yep. Maybe it's a good idea to ship these guys out, and this too. Yeah, we don't need it now. zinc, it was zinc. We can move out here. I don't know. Let's do it different. Let's put up. Oh. So put up zinc to count falls, and we want sewing machines to count falls. The only thing is we have to set up sewing machines. Wood here. Do I have wood here? I don't know. Oh, we have not enough workers. And now we're out of wood, timber. Zinc is now slowly repairing itself. That's good. Okay, we can now start booting up these guys. We need to boot a lot of it. I don't have any specialist yet for wood. We can do that the moment we build the World Fair. But I didn't aim for that yet. Hello? We could use some more starch. And food and fur coats. We have paprika here, so we could put up some canned food for Crown Falls. So we have 8 of these guys here. And we need these guys too. Their silos are based on grain. Not sure exactly how much oil we use now. That's exactly good. Okay. have two. Oh, really? And then three of these. We only have to watch the population numbers. These guys only don't have grain now. Ah, we have our influence back. Has their cattle in. We should make enough canned food now for this complete supply chain. Oh, we have a ship. We have a ship here that can ship in a lot. Still, let's remember that. This was the one I was looking for. The only issue is we do not have enough. We do not have fur at all in the cape, so. But I don't think we have any ships that can ship. Oh yeah, sure. So we're now starting to ship in the first fur coats or fur coat ingredients. workers. And we will be out of goods for a lot of stuff here in a bit. So we're now starting to produce canned food here. Fur coats, I mean, so the moment fur coats come in here. Can upgrade into engineers. Yep. See, canned food is here already, sewing machines. Remember, the original idea was to get lamps up. We don't have lamps up yet. We don't even have a reservation for lamps. I think we need some more oil in the next episode. Could use this for setup and use this top corner for lamps. I think that works. Thank you. just spent all my stone in harbor grids. We're playing at triple speed with the Arctic and the Cape loaded in. It doesn't matter anymore. It feels like very slow speed. There we go with the first engineers, and now we can start producing lamps in the Cape. We're over time already, so I will close the episode here. See you next time. If you have questions, you can put them under the channel. Thank you for watching. Have a good day.